Jack Mason.
Dear chick, I won't take up too much of your time. I know you're trying to get your video game grind on, and that's fine. Just give me a second to empty my face before I hit the road again to go and win this paper chase. I've been watching you, man. I'm proud of you, man. You're growing up to be the best man that you possibly can. I know you understand why I go out of town. I also know my days are tougher when you're not around. Sometimes I wonder what it's like to be adapted to the fact that daddy never lived inside the same shack. And sometimes I get this pain in my stomach's pit. It's what I get. I'm convinced it's my punishment. For those nights I got drunk and let go, with some bar in some city with some people I don't know. For all the times that the lines on your face reminded me of the days before the dragonflies escaped. It trips me out how you pick up all my traits, from the way that you spit to the fists that you make. I watch the way you try to keep your mom happy. Daddy learned that from you, you're supposed to learn that from daddy. I can't teach much when it comes to women. I drive safe and slow but don't know nothing about the engine. You're doing good, little man, that's all I really meant. I love you, you're my best friend, thanks for listening. What up, Bones? How it goes? Yeah, me? Well, you know, same old, same old. Sorry that the phone calls ain't too routine. Just been running around the globe trying to do my thing. Sometimes the weeks fly a little too fast. Sometimes I go to sleep a little too trashed. Other times I'm not sitting on enough cash. And other times the day feels too much like the past. Sometimes at night I would watch your fight. A child wondering why your life just ain't all bright. What's the violence about? Why is it in my house? And even the memories are turned up too loud. Yeah, I got some issues in my head. You, we should have started fixing them back when she left you. I'm not trying to get you down, I know you're different now. But your little man just wants you to listen now. I'm over 30, can't maintain relations. All these women wanna hurt me and I just don't have the patience. I can't trust them and they're not much help. When they start to push and pull the buttons, I don't trust myself. What pride, fists and words just might do. I'm afraid of my fate, don't wanna turn out like you. I've never hit a woman, I won't do coke. And for that alone, I love you and I wanna thank you, old man. Your paranoia, place your bets for you. Too many cigarettes, messing up your voice. Too many arguments, trying to test your voice. The only women that love you are fans and family. Mom has no choice, but fans leave you randomly. No heavy rotation in any location. You're not ready to face that you have no steady vocation. Plus you're getting old, your raps are exhausted. Stop it, everybody knows that you've lost it. Singing for these kids you don't know. Be at home with your own, instead you on your telephone fighting with your girl like it's you against the world. Another drunk hotel bedroom corner, curled up like a naked fetus. Come and save them, Jesus. Place them back in time before the rain.